I was gonna go fishing as an adult, but I'll hold that off till maybe in another stream, maybe. The ship is here. Who needs the gold scale anyway? To the bridge. Yeah, but you have to be the chosen one. Well then, no. No, you have to be the chosen one. Yeah. Link's so shocked. Ganon's castle. Link, can you hear me? It's Raru the Sage. Six, gather the power to create a bridge to the castle where Ganondorf dwells. Castle's keep, which is known as the Ganon's Tower, is protected by the six evil barriers. Bring back down the six barriers and save Princess Zelda. Look at it. It's glorious. It's better than what it looked on the N64. All that hard work just to build a bridge, which the carpenters can probably do. I was always curious of what that does. Sweet, 5 rupees. That's my fault. So I was having PC troubles earlier. I was trying to figure out what editing software to use. So I could combine some videos of my streams and edit out all the fodder. But for some reason, my PC just keeps shutting off and I can't find the solution to it. Probably seems to be the common solution. Should have got that one first. Really? It just hangs there, the game. Lovely. At least I don't have to collect the rupees again. Force barriers dispelled. Hurry up, Link. As a spirit, I'll do this one last. I should have, so I could change my outfit. Really? Boots don't trigger it. How do I get that one? I didn't grab it. That's some BS. Wasn't fast enough. How's this game expect me to get it and not die? Maybe. Grab it! Why are you not grabbing it? This is butts. Lovely. Go, go, go. I just had to come back to this one because I think that rock creates a platform. Can't do them in order. No, I just started. I just been having PC issues lately. Whoops. Didn't think I had to use that. I missed a step. Give me the gauntlets. Just what I needed. Thank you. Oh, crush me. I'm gonna get out of the temple and get my double defense. Welcome, Link. I'm the Great Fairy of Courage. I will grant enhance you the defense power. Receive it now. Defense power is enhanced. With your enhanced defenses, damage inflicted to enemies will be reduced by half. When battle has made you weary, please come back to see me. I can withstand fall damage. Now let's see. I need to do that anyway. Yeah, it creates a platform. Thank you. Yeah, I get a heart out of it. Fire barriers dispelled. Hurry up, brother. So it's three down, water, spirit, and lights. That's all that's needed. There you go up there. No. Thank you. Water barrier is dispelled. Hurry up. There was no other door. That was it. I was just seeing things. I already did forest, water, fire, shadow. Do light next. Trap. Ice trap. Heart. Ice trap. Last but not least. 5 rupees. I had to kill all the enemies to get the final chest. Well, now I gotta do the thing. It'll take me a couple minutes. get through this. Very lackluster. Dang it. I think I need the hook shot. Jumped right onto it. I'm not fooled. Library is dispelled. Hurry. Did the water. I just need the spirit. Shouldn't have just went up those first stairs. Just did a complete 360. That's not fair. Oh, jeez, this is what I gotta do. Try. Thank you. There we go. What am I gonna do with Deku Nuts? I need arrows. Spirit barriers dispelled. Hurry up, kid. Here we go. There's the music. I did. Oh, wrong way. Hold on. Anticlimactism. on to Ganondorf. Those iron knuckles don't stand a chance. Here we are. Music's getting louder. Got the phone call. Is it working? Oh, it is. Triforce parts are resonating. They are combining into one again. Two Triforce parts that I could not capture on that day 7 years ago. I didn't expect they would be hidden within you two. And now finally, all the Triforce parts have gathered here. These toys are too much for you. I command you to return them to me. Link, I can't help you because of the ways of darkness. I can't get close. I'm sorry, Link. Music so epic.
Yeah.
Nope. Bro's got no chill. I still fell. Let's strike in. The great evil King Ganador beaten by this kid. Green vomit. Link. Oh my, there we go. You missed the great scream. Stupid capture. Ganondorf, pitiful man. Without a strong, righteous mind, he could not control the power of the gods and... Link, listen to me. This tower will collapse soon. With the last breath, Ganondorf is trying to crush us and his ruins of the tower. We need a hurry and escape. Please follow me. Imagine if someone actually had the will to collapse a tower. That's why there's demolition people. Ganondorf did nothing wrong, though. Where'd he go? Thank you, Link, but now let's hurry. Let me grab the hearts first. I I think it's kind of whack that some dude just laying down while he's purposely destroying his tower that he created just by laying down. Almost out of here. Yeah, he changed the law of the Triforce. There it goes. The 3DS can't handle that. That's a lot of damage. It's over. It's finally over. I think I'm sorry I couldn't help you in the battle before. Final form. Ah, the music just gives me so much chills. There's no way he's going to be held back again this time. We fight together. Need magic. Yeah. Bombs are not fast enough. Master Sword, it's here. Hurry up. Oh, now I have the sword. Final blow, guys. Oh, man. I'm using the power to hold the evil king. Use your sword to deliver the final blow. I got goosebumps. I got the chills. Now medallions work. Ooh. Six ages now. Ancient creators of Hyrule. Now open the sealed door and send the evil incarnation of darkness into the void of the evil realm. E just straight into my right ear. You. Curse you, Zelda. Curse you, sages. Curse you, Link. Someday when the seal's broken, that is when I will exterminate all your descendants. As long as the Triforce of Power is in my hand, defeated him with my favorite tunic on. Thank you, Link. Thanks to you, Ganondorf has been sealed inside the evil realm. Thus, peace will once again reign in this world for a time. All the tragedy that has been befallen Hyrule was my doing. I was so young, I could not comprehend the consequences of trying to control the sacred realm. I dragged you into it, too. Now it's time for me to make up for my mistakes. You must lay the Master Sword to rest and close the door of time. However, by doing this, the road between times will be closed. Give the ocarina to me. As a sage, I can return you into your original time with it. That's right, Zelda is the villain of the story. Ocarina of Time, wasting the hero's time. Peace has returned to Hyrule. It's time for us to say goodbye. Now go home, Link. Regain your lost time. Home, where you're supposed to be. The way you're supposed to be. Thank you, Link. Goodbye. I could have changed to a child and an adult with the ocarina the whole time. Well, another game beaten on Twitch. I didn't bomb that wall. That's what he's gonna do. That's what he's gonna tell her at the end of the credits. Gonna be like, calm down, we know. I saved Hyrule afterwards. We don't have to run away or anything. Which doesn't make sense if she ran away and found Zelda at the end as a child. How? Zelda ran away in that timeline. That doesn't make sense. She ran away, but at the end of the credits, he finds Zelda where she was just waiting for him at. It doesn't make sense because she should be still running away, doing her thing for 7 years. So Link is coming back to a time where Ganondorf already won. So therefore that Hyrule is not saved. The Hyrule that he saved is the future one, but not the past one. The past one was it the bad future in the making. So therefore I didn't beat the game. That doesn't make sense. They're only just celebrating the future. I never thought of it until now. Yeah, this is just only the adult timeline that's saved. I feel like there should have been a second. There should be two endings. One for child and one for adult. Yeah, who did send out the invitations to this party? You only meet the sages as child, but he should at least, like, give them more depth of why they are sages. And they're just, other than just saying that they are. Other than that, my gripe is the Shadow Temple. It seemed a little unfinished. Because there was less gimmicks in that one. So for 7 years, Ganon basically just had his people guarding the temples, didn't really destroy any of the villages, let the undead live their lives in Hyrule Castle. What did he do wrong? Yeah, he gave dead people a second chance. To live. He's living his life while Ganondorf is running Hyrule / the world. Because Navi left, apparently. When Navi went to the window, I guess that's Navi leaving. Because he doesn't have a fairy here. It doesn't make sense. She should be in hiding. He shouldn't be looking for the fairy. The fairy should just stay with him. There's a lot of continuity errors, but it's still a really good game. That violin, though. I'm assuming in the start of Majora's Mask, he was just living his life and just going through the forest. I like it enough to look past these story flaws. Same. Says he's going to look for her at the beginning though, so. Still, I don't think you'll have any luck finding a fairy, if there's so many of them. Gonna play I'll probably play Pokemon and do the Sceptile raid. Oh man, if I play Twilight Princess, I'm gonna do the HD version. I'm gonna play Pokemon Scarlet for a little bit, since I beat this. Unlocking Legends of the Ocarina of Time 3D Master Quest, saving, please wait a moment. You can now play the Master Quest. Cool. Well, I'm gonna end my recording here. Please subscribe. I can't speak. I'm having a stroke. Please subscribe to my channel. Follow wherever. I have Twitter and whatnot. I'll keep you guys updated on those platforms. So yeah. So long, YouTube. Until my next long play.